after her dramatic exit.
Well, once again, it's like an area of my game I don't really get to show because I'm always in the post, yep. But like, I'm cash, baby.
That's what the show is about, then.
Eric Holloman released a statement claiming the two had parted amicably. Before I get into this, I need you to understand that the Sparks aren't winning any favors either. Sure, Liz was their star player, but reportedly, the higher-ups would bend at her every beck and call. When she wanted her jersey to be number one, they took it away from Amanda Zahui and gave it to her, and then suspended her for an entire season to get off from paying her while she played abroad. Well, that's unrelated, or so I've been told. And when Cambage would degrade her teammates during video reviews, they just accommodate her to suit her new role in the next few games. Her
team smiles everywhere and sportsmanship.
Her teammates had it up to here with her, and the higher-ups were catching up. After she walked out of the locker room and probably made some absurd demands, Sparks managing partner Eric Holloman released a statement saying that the two had parted ways, amicably. Then, a few weeks later, Liz announced that she'd retired from the WNBA, which is funny to me because sources say no one wanted her anyway. Why would they? Well, she